Hello and welcome back. Today we're going to continue and take another journey, and this time we're heading from a new city, Pocatello, Idaho, to Moab. So let's drive. We're taking potatoes again. It's going to be the fourth journey.
Ready to roll. Turn left. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
So just a 20-minute drive to pick up the trailer, and then we're heading out.
Right, and then turn right. Turn right. Keep right. Go straight on. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Yeah, guy standing on the hay bales.
Get ready to turn left.
We'll see him when we're coming out there. Might take a screenshot of him.
Recomputing.
Yeah, I couldn't go down here much. Just take a longer journey here.
Get ready to turn left.
Making a sharp right.
Turn left.
Heading to another farm. Oop, yeah, wrong. Straight on first step.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Back at the farm here.
Here we are, safe and sound. Thank you. Drive safe.
Yeah. Yeah, so let's see the route. If I need the route. Can go down this way. Yep. This way is much better. That way. And down. Yep. Much better that way.
Okay, here we go.
Straight. Yeah.
Finding a new route. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
See the farm hours on the thing over there, the bales there. Yep, there he is. I'm gonna take a screenshot of him there. Nice little photo mode. Nice one there. Yeah, so let's continue. Eight hours and 25 minutes driving time.
Right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Can make the journey in this trip without filling up. Next journey I'll have to fill up. So far this event is very interesting, carrying only potatoes.
keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Stay on the outside lane for now.
Never mind. I'll find a new route. Go straight on.
Straight ahead there.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to the new Wyoming DLC. Yeah, it'll be more area to drive, and then Texas is after that, so a very large state will be coming at the end of the year into next year. So yeah, Texas will be maybe about 20 or 30 cities, maybe, depending. And after my normal Let's Play, I'll be using the Kenwood 200 to transport, because it's a good truck. So when all my mods are up to date, and I can use mods again for 1.41, then I'll be starting a Let's Play again, continuing my Let's Play. From where I left off the before I stopped.
Keep left. Okay. Let's find a new route.
Yeah, he's taking very long to get his results. My Let's Play will be starting back up when the new DLC comes out, Wyoming. Then I'll start back up my Let's Play. Then I'll have new content, new cities to drive in. Yeah, so far I'm doing good. I've not had any issues with traffic since I started the event. It's only wear and tear that I have.
Straight on.
Heading into some single roads now, single lane roads.
Right. right.
Getting there's no toll passes. Yeah, I thought it was a toll pass in America, not much. Yeah, the last two trips I might consider buying a trailer, own trailer, and doing the last two jobs with my own trailer. So yeah, I'll see how much money the trailer cost and buy it. Potato trailer. Next journey I'll have to fill up petrol so I don't run out. I won't make the whole trip on the tank I have. Yep, we're 38 minutes out. So the city of Moab.
Right, and then exit right.
Is in sight.
Exit right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Go straight on.
Oh. Yeah, there's some issues with the traffic.
Keep left. Ready to turn right. Turn right and then turn left. Turn left. This is where it ends.
Yeah, so I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time, and we'll continue. Bye for now.